Good morning, Westlake High School. This is Kay Namey.
And Daria Scott.
With the WHBS TV.
Demon Nation News.
Environmental Club is selling reusable Demon Brew Cups. Promote school sustainability while raising funds for the school recycling program. The price has been discounted to $7, and a free hot chocolate is included. Buy online with the QR code or purchase directly from the Demon Brew.
Seniors, check your school email. Now I know you guys are getting thousands of random emails from colleges, but you have to check your email for this specific inbox. Please check it for the Dollars for Scholars participant Google Form application from Mr. Woods. Applications will be due Friday, February 2nd, and the game is Friday, March 15th. There are limited spots available, so submit your application as soon as possible.
Are you considering a career in nursing? Metro Health Hospital is offering several upcoming nursing career shadow days. Departments available to shadow include pediatrics, neonatal intensive care unit, orthopedics, surgical floors, ER, and more. See Ms. Carons of the Career Shadowing Office, room A120, for more information.
Attention all future engineers, including my brother. Sign up to attend the Engineer for a Day High School Shadow Day taking place on February 21st. Choose from a variety of engineering fields. The deadline to apply is February 10th and spots are limited. Stop by Career Shadowing Office, room A120 for more information or email Mrs. Cron for registration link.
Hello everybody. Welcome to Food for Thought,
a review of Demon Cafeteria lunches.
We have a special guest over here,
Ryan,
and we will be reviewing Meatball Sub.
Compared to the bagel sandwich, they did good with this bread. This bun is soft. They got a common problem in the cafeteria with their bread being too hard, but this one, it's done just right. It's perfect.
I don't know why, but this just seems like insanely small compared to
it's definitely a little small.
The bang for your buck, I'm not gonna lie. I don't really know if it's there, but the flavor is definitely there. The cheese is very well melted.
There is a nice cheese pull to this, which I like.
I think the marinara really brings it all together because, of course, you got the meatballs and the cheese in there, but the marinara keeps it kind of juicy in a sense.
I think the four meatballs is pretty standard. Every meatball dish you're gonna get in the cafeteria is gonna come with four, so. You know what you're getting?
7.3.
7.7.
A 6.9.
Whoa!
Nothing's like wrong with it. It's still solid. It might be the worst dish we've done so far.
I'm feeling an 8.2 on this. I think the flavors work together perfectly, and in a sandwich form, it's great.
Hey, thank you very much for watching Food for Thought.
Ryan.
Stavros.
Liam.
And Harrison.
Students who are interested in medical research, see the Google Classroom or your counselor for info on the SEO and YES programs through Case Western Reserve. This is a selective program that allows students to work with professors at Case to assist in research. The deadline for application is February 24th.
Seniors, are you planning on going into the military after high school? Do you still need to take the ASVAB test? If so, please fill out the ASVAB sign-up in the Google Classroom for 2024 by tomorrow, February 2nd.
From now until March 8th, the Women's Leadership Club will be doing a donation drive for the SANE unit at UH St. John West Shore Hospital. The SANE unit is for the care and counseling of victims of sexual assault. The list of items needed are posted throughout the school and with your teachers. See Mrs. Mars with any questions.
There will be a sign-up sheet in the cafeteria during lunch periods on Friday for girls interested in playing lacrosse this spring.
There will be a meeting tomorrow morning at 7:30 a.m. in room D118 for any junior interested in the internship program in the course catalog.
See you later, Westlake High School. This has been Kay Namey.
And Daria Scott.
With the WHBS TV.
Demon Nation News.
Good morning, Westlake High School. This is Kay Namey.
And Daria Scott.
With the WHBS Friday Morning News.
It's not Friday, and also you didn't tell me what you were going to say.
I was trying to do the Disney thing.
Okay.
Because I heard you say that. Good morning, Westlake High School. This is Kane Amy.
And Daria Scott.
With the WHBS Friday Morning News.
It's not Friday, and also you didn't tell me what you were going to say.
I was trying to do the Disney thing.
Okay.
Because I heard you say that.